Hey friends, welcome back. Today I wanted to share something really cool about our flooded forest exhibit. This is representing the wet season in the Amazon. During the wet season, it rains a lot and the water will flood up in between the trees. Something you may not know about the wet season is that this is the time of year that there's more space and access to food, so fish and the Amazon will time their reproduction to this wet season. Now, since here in our flooded forest exhibit, we're replicating the wet season year round, our fish think it's time to breed pretty much year round. But what I wanted to show you today actually has to do with our cichlids. So you're seeing a whole bunch of cichlids right here in our tank, but the ones I want you to focus on are actually right back here. There's a pair of really colorful cichlids hiding in the back corner there. And if you look very carefully, all around them are these little wiggly specks. And those are actually fry or baby fish. So cichlids do something a little bit unusual. They will actually guard their offspring. Most fish will guard their eggs, but once those eggs hatch, babies are pretty much on their own. However, in the Amazon, there's a lot of things that are trying to eat you, so there's a little bit more paternal care when it comes to cichlid fry. So if you look carefully, that is actually mom and dad guarding their babies. How cool is that?